that's it for detecting today. We'll be out soon. I'll show you the finds when I get home. Quite a few decent little finds. I think this one might be the next field that we're on. They've been in here once just before, about three people have been here once before, and they've got lots of Roman coins up. So hopefully, fingers crossed, we can get some more finds. So see you on the next find, or the next dig, sorry. We'll see you soon. I'm just going home now. It's 3:30. Been here since 9, so see you later, guys. Thanks for watching. Peace. These are my finds from the dig from Sunday. It's Monday today. These are finds from Monday, Sunday, sorry. Alright, so we've got a 1925 sixpence. I found that just before I started recording the videos for everything. A few buttons, pewter buttons, quite a lot. There's some writing on the back of this one. I'll have to clean it up a bit more. Lots of buttons on the three holes there. Another pewter button. This one's actually got some markings on. Don't know if you can see that. Like a little star thing, sorry. Squash musket ball. Another bit of something. This is a strange little button top. Sorry about my phone. It's got a horse on it. But on the back, it's got nothing. Could be anything. I think this might be a watch winder. Don't know, any ideas? Please put in the comments. Any ideas? But yeah, my best find was that 1925 sixpence. First find as well. Brilliant. Brilliant condition as well. Right, so yeah, that's pretty much all of it. for the roundup. Just like to say thanks for watching my videos. Please like, subscribe and comment on them, and please check out my other videos. I'll leave a link in the description to another video that you may like to enjoy watching. So thanks for watching. Peace.
Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it?